is a little bit of that. What can I do for you? You want to pre-order Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom? I can't help you with that, unfortunately. Is there anything else I can do for you? Sorry, I'm a little bit tired. I just had a little bit of alcohol. Oh, you would like an eye exam? Okay, we can do that. Yeah, I can do that. I can't do the Zelda thing, but I can definitely do that. Alright, is there a particular reason you want me to do an eye exam for you, though? Okay, well, explain any, like, symptoms you might have. You know, is there any, I can actually see that this eye is a little puffy and it's kind of red, but go ahead and explain any symptoms you might have. Alright, well, that doesn't sound like very fun. That doesn't sound like fun at all. Well, first things first, I want to get my gloves on, and then I'll take a look at your eyes. If the gloves want to cooperate with me, that is. So I'm just gonna get a close look at you, and are you okay if I touch your face? You are okay, good. Yeah, your right eye is a bit swollen. Do you wear glasses by chance? No. Okay. Now, unfortunately, I can't prescribe you glasses, but I can refer you to an actual eye physician. If this test doesn't go, you know, in your favor, I can actually prescribe you to an eye physician that I know. He'd probably do a really good job at, you know, getting you glasses and everything set up. But for now, I'm going to do like a basic eye exam just to kind of help you out. So first things first, what I want you to do is follow this light with your eyes. So can you do that for me? Okay, great. Thank you. Okay, so just keep looking at the light. Do you call it a light or do you call it a torch? I know some people flashlight and some will call it a torch. It doesn't matter. Okay. Just keep following the light. Keep looking at the light. Yeah, just keep following it. Seems while I'm doing that, your eye is, well, this eye is getting a bit irritated. So go ahead, just keep following it. Look at the light, 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 keep looking at the light, keep looking at the light, the light, the light, the light, the light, the light, 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 light. Just keep looking at it, keep looking at it, yeah, just keep looking at it, yeah. Keep following the light, keep following the light with your eyes, keep following the light, keep following that light. Keep following the ghost light. I mean, the light. Keep following the light. Keep following the light. Yeah, just keep following. Keep following it. Keep following it. Keep following it. Eh? You just keep on. Keep on doing that for me, please. Okay. Let's see. Next thing I want you to do is I want you to nose, and I'm going to have my fingers here, and you're basically going to tell me which finger is wiggling. Kind of like a cranial nerve exam a little bit, but we're just buddy, I did that for you. It's not exactly FDA approved. It's my own thing that I've been making, but it does the job. So, aside from that, I'm going to go ahead and write you that letter to keep you to an actual eye doctor, eye physician, whatever you want to call it. So, where's my pen? Where is that pen of mine? There you are. Okie dokie. Just go ahead and come back next month on the 1st. How's that sound?